far. I've been lost and led by your stars.
Joe, 8 years and 11 years ago, I never realized what an incredible journey we were embarking upon together. I never would have believed that the 18-year-old boy would grow into a strong, hardworking, and loving one that will be waiting for me at the altar.
Suddenly the coldest one. But we're all chasing God. We won't find it alone. And now I know what love is. I can't believe we lost it. A shadow on the surface fades into the moon. Now I know what love is. I can't believe maybe I'm still learning. These blows close beneath the skin.
I never realized that I could love anyone as much as I love you. I never dreamed that I would find someone who challenged me to see the world in the way that you do. A man who makes me laugh and love. A man who even after years together still gives me butterflies when he walks through the door.
And now I know what love is. I can't believe we lost it. Shadow on the surface fades into the moon.
Jomar and Jellian, you will be exchanging vows later on, after which you will pray to God these words: grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one soul
from this day forward, for better or worse,
for poorer, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. What a beautiful prayer, and I always pray that you will understand the meaning of these words.
Jelly, if I had to choose between breathing and loving you, I would use my last breath to tell you I love you. I gave this bracelet just to remind you that you are mine and no one can steal you from me. Love, Jomar.
Jellian, accept and wear this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Jomar, accept and wear this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
didn't believe that I could find a man who would remind me every single day to dream bigger, to work harder, to open my heart to the possibilities of this beautiful life.